Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we are painting more graffiti, and today we are in a place called Eastbourne down the south coast of England. Gonna paint on one of these two spots. I've decided I'm gonna start painting different legal spots, give you a little review of what they're like. First time I've been to this spot. It's right next to a main road, which is, yeah, pretty good because people see your work. Yeah, it's pretty chilled. Fit two or three pieces on it quite easily. This wall was actually put up down here for a guy called Vast, who unfortunately died. He was a local lad to here. He's friends with some of my friends that I know in the graff community. So yeah, today we're going to paint a piece. Pretty good for parking as well. You can park just out there on the road, and there's no double yellows, no parking legislation, so yeah, it's pretty sweet. So yeah, let's crack on, paint a piece. Amazing that I brought a sketch for once. So the background's done. Yeah, let's crack on. Not very good. I'm going to blame the wind. Yeah, not great. Try again next time. But Eastbourne is quite a nice little legal wall. The only unfortunate thing is it is down by the coast, which means it does get quite windy. As you can see with the trees. Yeah, that's my excuse for today, the wind. Until next time.